Communist Party of China is the vanguard of Chinese working class. Since 1921, for the past 100 years, Communist Party of China has led Chinese people to overcome many hard times to attain the glory of China.
Hello everyone, this is Vidyapati Purushottaman broadcasting from China. I'm a PhD scholar at University of Science and Technology as well as associate member at Chennai Center for China Studies. In this video, we are going to see about how China celebrated its 100th anniversary of Communist Party of China.
After founding People's Republic of China, party uses Marxism, Leninism, Mao Zedong thoughts and Deng Xiaoping theory for leading the country in political and social activities.
On July 1, 2021, 100th anniversary celebration of Communist Party of China has begun. China Central Television and China Global Times, along with other social medias, has projected these events live. At Tiananmen Square, Chinese Communist Party General Secretary President Xi Jinping has delivered a speech and presented the Order of July, the first order of honor to CCP members who have made significant contributions. After that, evening skies are lit up with lighting works that was seen more than a week. The celebration also included the drone shows at major cities of China. Major events such as Communist Party of China and World Political Parties Summit took place on July 7, 2021.
At university, as one among the scholar representative, have participated at the CCP's 100th year anniversary. In this program, we listened to President Xi Jinping's speech and discussed about foreigners' perspective on China. It is to be noted, in President Xi Jinping's letter to the scholar, he mentioned that seeing is believing. During this centenary celebration of CPC, when I traveled inside the city, I have seen many banners and posters placed all over the city. These decorations were seen from the mid of June till this mid of July. Being in China at this important moment gives me the opportunity to visualize how China organized its celebration. The thoughts of great leaders in Communist Party of China have attained many milestones for the country. As per the report, the achievements of Communist Party of China can be seen through the prism of hard work and dedication. This is visible from the economic and infrastructure development of the country to the space development of China.
Thanks to C3S for this opportunity. This is Vidyapati Purushottaman, broadcasting from China.